Welcome back. A downtown business recently won a major statewide award. Chris 6 News reporter Jeremiah Marshall spoke with the business's owner, who shares how his spot stands out.
Downtown on the corner of Mesquite and Star Street, Corpus Christi native and owner of House of Rock, Casey Lane, shocked.
Yeah, I had no idea what was coming up, so it was pretty cool. It was very nice.
After his name was called just recently by the Texas Downtown Association as winner of the Downtown Owner of the Year Award. The House of Rock has been here for 13 years. It sits with two stages, dining areas to local artwork surrounded inside, all in the heart of downtown Corpus Christi. For the award, several communities in Texas were nominated. Lane was locally nominated and beat several cities across Texas, including metropolitan areas in Dallas and parts of Houston.
Downtown Corpus Christi has a lot of momentum, and so I think we're catching some attention around the state and locally as well. And so it's just real fun to be a part of that and see it happen. So I was flattered. I was honored to be able to get an award.
One thing this business finds very important is community involvement. With this community involvement, Lane says this is one way his business stands out.
We're supportive of, you know, the area, the downtown, our neighbors and other businesses and our patrons, and just trying to be kind of open to being involved in the community, I think makes us stand out a little bit. Great pizza also.
In the course of 13 years, just like any other business, Lane says House of Rock has seen its challenges. But throughout it all, Lane also says he's learned how to manage while hosting many community gatherings.
We do everything from, you know, art shows, try to be involved with the First Friday Art Walk downtown, you know, burlesque shows. We do all kinds of private events. We host meetings, you know.
While being flexible with endless ideas.
Have an idea, run for it, try to make it work, and to see it happen is just a good feeling.
Jeremiah Marshall, Chris 6 News.